Yesterday, in her very first appearance for the Dressage Masters, this pair finished 7th at 71%. That's Heather Blitz in Paragon, number 21 for the United States. And we'll have her marks up on the board. She's working on a 71 score at the moment. Remember, top score is 73.2. So there's a good chance we're going to have a 1, 2, 3 top finish for the United States in the World Dressage Masters being brought to you by the Axel Johnson Group. But at this time, we'd ask our ring crew to set up for the awards ceremony, please. We'll bring out the awards table. Okay, Adrian, if you are ready, I think we have some appropriate music to go with that big winning smile. Put our hands together to salute our top three Americans in today's Crosby Festival.